The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for eastern Lyon County in northwestern Iowa, northwestern Sioux County in northwestern Iowa, until 6:45 p.m. At 5:53 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Fairview, or 11 miles southeast of Canton, moving northeast at 35 miles an hour. Hazard, 70 miles an hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. This severe thunderstorm will be near Rock Valley around 6:05 p.m. Dune and Alvord around 6:10 p.m. Rock Rapids around 6:25 p.m. George around 6:30 p.m. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6:45 p.m. for the following counties in Iowa, Lyon, and Sioux. National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for western Sioux County in northwestern Iowa, southeastern Lincoln County in southeastern South Dakota, northeastern Union County in southeastern South Dakota, until 6:45 p.m. At 6:13 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Hayward, moving northeast at 35 miles an hour. Hazard, ping pong ball size hail and 60 miles an hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Hudson around 6:25 p.m. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6:45 p.m. for the following county, Sioux, Iowa, and the following counties, in South Dakota, Lincoln and Union. The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for eastern Lyon County in northwestern Iowa, Osceola County in northwestern Iowa, western Dickinson County in northwestern Iowa, northeastern Sioux County in northwestern Iowa, northwestern Clay County in northwestern Iowa, northern O'Brien County in northwestern Iowa, southwestern Jackson County in southwestern Minnesota, southeastern Nobles County in southwestern Minnesota, until 7:30 p.m. At 6:52 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Little Rock to near Matlock, moving east at 40 miles an hour. Hazard, 60 miles an hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Severe thunderstorms will be near Sibley and Ashton around 7 p.m. Melvin around 7:15 p.m. Ogeeton around 7:20 p.m. Round Lake and Harris around 7:25 p.m. Lake Park around 7:30 p.m. Other locations impacted by these severe thunderstorms include Bigelow. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7:30 p.m. for the following counties in Iowa, Lyon, Sioux, O'Brien, Clay, Dickinson, and Osceola, and the following counties in Minnesota, Nobles, and Jackson.
And some quarters and change.
p.m. Eagle Bend around 8 p.m. Bertha and Hewitt around 8:05 p.m. Sauk Center, Staples, Browerville, and Clarissa around 8:15 p.m.
Other locations impacted by these severe thunderstorms include Glenwood Airport, Westport, Nelson, Round Prairie, Grove Lake, Villard, Miltona, Padua, Rose City, and Clotho. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. National Weather Service in the Twin Cities has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Pope County, west central Stearns County, northwestern Kandy, Ojai County, until 8:30 p.m. At 8:04 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 7 miles southwest of Bruton, or 19 miles north of Wilmer, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Bruton around 8:15 p.m. Belgrade around 8:20 p.m. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. National Weather Service in the Twin Cities has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Redwood County in southwestern Minnesota, southeastern Yellow Medicine County, northwestern Renville County, until 9:15 p.m. At 8:25 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Wood Lake, or 18 miles northeast of Marshall, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 mile per hour wind gusts. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Echo around 8:30 p.m. Sacred Heart around 8:45 p.m. Renville around 8:50 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Granite Falls Airport, Beacon, Bellevue, Danube, Minnesota Falls, and Delhi. This includes Prairie's Edge Casino Resort. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Decatur County in south-central Iowa, southern Madison County in south-central Iowa, Union County in south-central Iowa, Ringgold County in south-central Iowa, Clark County in south-central Iowa, southeastern Adair County in southwestern Iowa, southwestern Warren County in south-central Iowa, until 12:45 a.m. At 11:52 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Green Valley Lake to 7 miles west of Eppleston, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Severe weather has been confirmed by train spotters. The following impacts are expected. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Creston, Osceola, Greenfield, Leon, Mount Air, Lamoni, Sun Valley Lake, Green Valley Lake, Lakeside Casino, Afton, Murray, New Virginia, Truro, Orient, Lorimer, Diagonal, Kellerton, Grand River, Van Wert, and Garden Grove. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 12:45 a.m. Monday for the following counties in Iowa: Adair, Clark, Decatur, Madison, Ringgold, Union, and Warren. Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Adams County in southwestern Iowa, Taylor County in southwestern Iowa, until 12:15 a.m. At 11:59 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 8 miles west of Green Valley Lake to near Hopkins, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Severe weather has been confirmed by train spotters. The following impacts are expected. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Corning, Bedford, Lennox, Lake Icaria, New Market, Clearfield, Prescott, Blockton, Gravity, Nottoway, Sharpsburg, Conway, Carbon, Athelston, Lake of Three Fires State Park, Corning Municipal Airport, Bedford Municipal Airport, and Lake Icaria State Park. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 12:15 a.m. for the following counties in Iowa, Adams, and Taylor.